Narendoci.
Thank you.
say what it wasn't. So
thank you. fruitful. And there's going to be lots of networking, catching up. And most importantly, we promise you that when you leave after 2 days, you will be going home with a lot of pleasant memories. So ladies and gentlemen, once again, welcome. And I'd like to tell you that to commensurate with the completion of 60 years of the establishment of a premier engineering college of this country, which has, as we all know, flourished into a deemed university, it was decided to hold the first ever Birla Institute of Technology Ranchi All Students Global Conclave in New Delhi. Ladies and gentlemen, we are honored to say that this is an event which brings together the illustrious alumni in their leadership roles, in their respective industry segments, and the great engineers which this institution has produced to serve in important and responsible positions across the rank and file of the engineering, infrastructure, information technology, software, consultancy, marketing segments, or even as owners of business enterprises both in India and across the globe. This, ladies and gentlemen, is an event to showcase a consistently high level of technical education imparted to the students by this very prestigious institution, which has gone a long way to shape their careers and provide to the country a brand of dependable, highly skilled and motivated manpower, which is truly running the wheels of industry in India. So without any further ado, let us formally begin with the BITOSA Global Conclave New Delhi 2014. And for the inaugural address, it is truly my privilege to welcome on stage Padma Bhushan and Nobel Laureate, Dr. R.K. Pachauri. So we have to add that it's such a moment of pride for us that you have taken our time to join us here today. Thank you so much. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. C.K. Birla, chairman of the C.K. Birla Group. And of course, as we all know, his family are the founding members of this institute. He's also the chairman of the Board of Governors for Birla Institute of Technology, MESRA. Dr. M.K. Mishra, Vice Chancellor, Birla Institute of Technology, MESRA. Welcome, sir. And Dr. Arup Roy Chaudhary, Chairman and Managing Director, NTPC Limited. He is, of course, the anchor for this wonderful event.